We're at GAH gym. Is it GAH gym?
Yeah.
The home of Leica Gelsei and Mike Gelsei, who are beasts and and much is about to happen at the gym of pain.
Which is that?
There. And they've got a really noisy door, so I'm going to go in there. To commence.
I'm fine.
Coming.
Yeah.
Some wise words for us all to take note of then. Do not heat fish in the microwave.
Yeah, no, I told you.
Take your time. Keep it under. No rep. Shimmy in, keep going, push down hard. That's it, that's the way. Go on, keep working. Good. Really connect. Squeeze, 1,000 kilos, come on. Take your time. Thrust through the bars better. Good.
You've got a funny walk.
I got a funny ass.
How you feeling?
Like I got an ass. My ass was beasted. She rode my ass.
Yeah.
Rode my ass for an hour.
How are you feeling about being this stage in the journey? Like, really positive?
How do I feel? Good. I mean, 11 stone down. And I go, oh, look at the guns in the flab. Look at me, look at the guns.
But you have got a gun.
I know. So that's coming.
You feel really motivated.
Yeah, there's a lot of work to go, but the fat's gone away. No, it's going away rapidly. And the stuff which I thought would be, like, massive and baggy is, like, really little and baggy now, so... I didn't think I'd go away in its own. Yeah. And it's not dimpled or anything.
Your skin is really, really good.
So I think that means the skin is still shrinking, which is good. Thanks to surgery, if I need any, I probably will, but to make that easier, less to cut away.
Yeah.
So it's going well. And this place is awesome. It's like the best gym in the world.
Mm. The House of Pain.
The House of Pain. The House of Booty.
Booty building.
We'll see this booty building today. Doing just ridiculous shit that no people should have to do unless they want a booty.
Yeah.
Let's go home then.
Let's do it.
Do it.